What's up, you guys? It is Wednesday, March 31st. I've got three things for you today. Got a health tip, got a physical tip, got a little motivation to finish up. Let's do it. For today's health tip, I want to talk to you guys about red light therapy. I'm actually doing it right now. And it is something that we can use to stimulate tissue repair, tissue growth. Many recovery facilities for athletes that are using red light now as part of their protocols to just kind of promote healing and increase the rate at which things can heal. So the red spectrum can help stimulate the tissue to repair. It can help improve mitochondrial function, which is basically the powerhouse of the cell and improves the energy function of the cell. So a lot of great benefits to red light. For today's physical tip, since I'm stuck here in the sauna anyway, I want to show you guys a facial energizer. So this is a great exercise for kind of waking up some of the muscles and tissues in the face. It's actually a zone exercise from Paul Check's book, How to Eat Move and Be Healthy. So I wanna show you how to do this exercise. This is my little version of it. Some of the benefits are you're waking up the muscles in your face, so you're stimulating good muscle tone in your face, and you're also just kind of waking up some of the energy that flows through the face. And this is a nice way to kind of wake yourself up if you're tired at work or at home in the middle of the day. So all we're gonna do is we're gonna just open our face up as wide as we can, nice and slow. So it's gonna look real weird. Big inhale and open up. And then we're gonna exhale and kind of scrunch it up and reverse that. So we're gonna come all the way in, close the eyes, scrunch the face, smush the teeth together. Don't break your teeth. Smush the lips together, scrunch up. And then we're gonna open up again. And then scrunch up. You get the idea. So open up as wide as you can, stretching out the muscles of the face, and then close it up, contracting the muscles, and that back and forth contract and lengthening of the muscles will help stimulate some skin tone in the face and also improve energy flow where it's needed to the brain and to the facial muscles. They call it a facial energizer. And to finish up today with a little motivation or inspiration is more of a thinking about something a little bit different than we normally do. So it's pertaining to food, and I want you guys to think about how your body is an alive, vital, active body. And every cell of your body makes up what happens. Your physiological functions, how well you can perform, your immune system, all these different functions are dictated or affected by the food that you eat. So when you're eating good quality food and you're supporting those systems and you're supporting your cells, your body will function better. Just thinking about that throughout the course of your day today is my message for you. Think about how your food is affecting you, and think about every bite that you take. Is that bite giving you nourishment? Is it sustaining the life that is your body? That's all I have for you guys today. Have a wonderful day. I will see you tomorrow. If you enjoyed this video, please feel free to share it with anyone, like it, and subscribe.